coli isn't easily washed away.
I had a professor who used to say, you can't sterilize lettuce with a blowtorch.
Wow. That is a striking thing for your professor to have said to you, although, to be fair, it's technically not true because you obviously can sterilize lettuce with a blowtorch. And the reason I know that is, just watch me. See? I'm not saying this is a good idea or that it tastes good afterwards. I'm just saying you clearly can sterilize lettuce with a blowtorch, OK? Facts matter.